know, fast forward to all these years at the bowling place, and there's been sexual experiences here. And there's been at least four women that have come forward throughout the 10 years that they've been open, claiming to have a sexual experience with the ghost. Another woman, Kim, she stayed here a couple years ago. She had a sexual experience down here in this bed. She lays down, and somebody curls up behind her and starts grabbing her. And at first she thought, oh, this is really nice. You know, this kind of feels good. And then she realized she's all alone.
I just heard a knock. I can't tell where it came from.